So I borrowed a pot. I'll wash it before I put it back underneath the sink. This is actually in the off position, and that's just a cruddy handle. It is what it is. So I'm gonna remove it there and then put on the one from the plumbing supply. And I think I mentioned it to you on the phone. The plumbing supply one was cheaper, and they said they never had any problems with this bolt stripping out from the handle, and they had been using those for a long time.